I'm here with Richard Colwell after Alvechurch just defeated Barwell 2-1. After recent results, how much of a relief is it to get a hard-fought win today?
Yeah, it was obviously a couple of losses and confidence can soon drain. But the lads were superb today. Like I say, it was hard-fought. It was back to the wall for the last 15-20 minutes in particular. But the back four, two centre-halves, full-backs and the midfield as well stood up to it. I thought they were superb. We weren't at our prettiest, if you like. We just showed that we can go and win ugly as well, and it's our first away win, so we're over the moon.
And there are a few changes to the team today, with obviously Taylor Morrison being pushed further up and Theo coming in. Do you feel that had a good effect? Do you feel you needed the changes after these results?
We just thought we needed a little bit more perhaps energy in the middle of the park, more competitiveness in the middle of the park, which Theo gives us. And it was just a tactical with Taylor, really. Just thought with his pace, we thought we were better to get him out there. And both did well. I thought Theo in particular was good. He showed good energy. Took us a while first half, position-wise. He hasn't played for a bit. But once we got over that, I thought they both did very well.
And obviously Josh March and Lloyd take their goals well, especially the second one. It was well worked.
Yeah, it was a well worked little throw in, just a little dummy and a ball around the corner, and Lloyd was in. It was very well worked, clever finish. We just had the change room, every players at that end of the pitch, that game under the cosh. We only need one or two chances, and we have got the people. It's got that ability, and we're good in tight little areas, and it showed there. It's a very good goal.
And this week, obviously, a few players passed for club. Andy passed the biggest one. Have you and the manager in long got some targets lined up to bring in?
Got a few irons in the fire. You're always looking to improve. It's disappointed that the Parto's gone. The selection hasn't gone his way the last few weeks, and he's a bit disappointed by that. And we're disappointed to see him go. But that's what we decided, and we have to move on. And like I say, we've got some irons in the fire, and we do need to get some bodies in around us. We've got a few injuries, a few people keep still playing with little niggles, and playing through them at the moment. But we'll hopefully have Ron Winwood back in the fold Tuesday. Wife giving birth in the week, so he's been given today off to concentrate on that. But hopefully he'll come back in as well, and a few more bodies around us. We'll be okay.
And you mentioned Tuesday there, obviously Ian's away on the day and you'll be taking over. Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, he's got his England sea gig. It's just another game, something a cup game. Players who haven't played today, will come in, and we'll probably mix that with a couple of youth teams as well. But yeah, it's no issues there, we'll see what happens. We'll still get a good side out.